I welcome you all for the Margari Festival of Music and Dance. Today is day 14 of Margari. We are going to present 14th verse of Thiruvanpavai. In this Thiruvanpavai, Thirumanikavasagar passionately describes the method of holy dip to the young maidens assembled in the early hours of dawn to worship the Supreme Lord Shiva. Thirumanikavasagar advises the young maidens to sing praising the glories of Chidambaram, who is the embodiment of Veda and Vedanga. Now let's all enjoy to the music and the dance performed by students of Chitramaya School of Arts. We are going to present 14th pasram of Thiruppavai. In this pasram, this girl had promised that she would wake all others up, but she is now still sleeping. The red lotus and other flowers in the small pond in her backyard have blossomed. The ascetics with saffron robes and shining white teeth are on their way to the temple. Oh, clever sleeping girl, please wake up. Let us sing the praise of the Lord who with the conch and the chakra in his hands has such lotus-like eyes and perform our worship. Now, let's all enjoy to the music.
Mungal pulakkadai thottathu vaaviyil singal nirvai nehindu Aamal vai kumbinakkan Ungal pulakkadai thottathu vaaviyil singal nirvai nehindu Aamal vai kumbinakkan Singal pori kurai vimbal thava Singal pori kurai vimbal thava Thangal thirukkoyil sangiduvan podandhal Thangal thirukkoyil sangiduvan podandhal Ingalai munnam eluppuvan vaipi sunnangal Elundhirai nanadai naavudaiyai Ingalai munnam eluppuvan vaipi எழுந்தாய் நானாதல் நாவுடையாய் சங்கொடு சக்கரம் ஏந்தும் தட கையன் சங்கொடு சக்கரம் ஏந்தும் தட கையன் பங்க